Alright, is the motherfucker going now? I don't want to see if that went up there. I think the shit fucked up for whatever reason. So if y'all missed anything, I apologize. I didn't know that it fucked up. But just Windows 10 for you. Well, that's anything. Okay. They need to get that out of my way. I'm trying to read this shit. Okay, so he went in and he's coming back out. What exactly is it that I'm doing, though? What is that noise? I'll make sure the motherfucker is acting right this motherfucking time. Oh. Oh, these hoes here. Bruh, I should edit a song into this.
Wait until they stop moving before you attack them.
Well, they don't stop moving. I ain't gotta do that because I got the Wista. Oh, she smacked the fuck out of me. What the fuck? Did he just trip? What the hell? Whoa! I like that move there. I want one of these legs. They said look cool as fuck. Alright, this lever is probably not gonna do what I think it's gonna do, because why I sit there? Maybe once for one door and once for next. That lever is gonna open him. Yeah, that's what I'm assuming. Okay. Is the motherfucker working? Like, why is all this so shit? Break this bitch. What is that? Is that anything? No, it's not. Okay. Break that bitch. Man again. I don't know what it is exactly that I'm doing. Okay. And now I'm assuming I'm going up. Look at these motherfuckers. This bitch is so deaf. Like, he didn't hear his friend getting cut the fuck up. Motherfucker. Okay, easy enough. Now, what's the next move? Am I actually going inside of her? Okay, so. That looks structurally unsound like a motherfucker. I don't even want to run on that. It's like legit caved in. Get up. Bro, how am I supposed to get up there? Okay, I see it now. Quit playing, dog. Now what? Am I going to the left? Am I going that way? What am I doing?
We are nearly there. Soon everything will be better.
You seem a bit too excited about what is to come.
Right.
No, Prince. You have simply forgotten your mission. That you do not share in my joy indicates as much.
Fuck, get this, Sally. How the fuck do I still get cut in this time? Ah. shit. Motherfucker. Look at her looking silly like a motherfucker. Damn, she got the cornrows. Shit, that look like a Shanti. Damn! Ooh, she cut. She's cut. Give me this motherfucker shit. She don't
need
it.
Come on, show me something you haven't already seen.
Such as... Am I supposed to go in there with her? Am I going in there with her for real? Like, what am I doing? Okay. Dog.
What is your favorite color?
Bitch, color? That is the question you gonna ask right
Shall
now.
Can I repeat the question?
Blue.
Blue?
Well, like
that's
most
not
men.
My favorite color.
What is the point of this?
Right.
Must every conversation we have be so serious?
Yes.
I know so little about you.
Why is he so dipish, man?
Very well. Then, what is your favorite food?
The pomegranate, of course.
I do not like pomegranates.
Right,
what is wrong with
you?
They are messy, impossible to eat with dignity. So much work for a few seeds.
But is
eat.
It not the effort that
Why
makes them
dignity?
That much sweeter?
I think I'm going to be sick.
Yeah. I know what she's going with
what
that.
What is this place?
It
Girl,
is the heart of the Hanging Gardens. These are the instruments of life, regulating and running everything.
Here she go running off.
Prince! Watch out!
See what I'm saying? She always get me fucked up. That's why I don't even want to work for her no more. She always... Like... I feel like she spawns these motherfuckers. That bitch died. Okay. Oh shit, she got my motherfucking ass. I can't even do that. Bitch. Shank the fuck out of her. See, it's not cut. Cut now. Bruh. Die, lady! Shit. Give me this motherfucking shit, cause she don't
lady
need it.
Babylon
busted her
off in Zurban's hands. Oh, did I hurt your feelings?
Didn't he say that already? Bruh, she don't even like stand there and watch me like fight, or at least try to shoot arrows through the... See. If this was me for real, me and her would not be friends. I wouldn't even want to work with the motherfucker. I mean, I'd just do it all by myself. Oh, okay, so I need to do this fast, because... Dog, I thought that... Okay. Now. Okay. Let's go up there. Go up there. The fuck is that? Bro, do I need to break these things? Break it. No? Why is that there? I don't know, it just looks important. Okay, I can't see because all the grass and shit. Now that you made me miss my turn. What's the goal of this room? And... Now. Bro, that is so risky. Okay. And... Now. Okay, that timing was almost a little too... Does this move? Shit. Okay, the music scared me a little bit. Why is it shaking? Okay, come back here. Alright, there's... How can he do this so effortlessly? Why am I here? I see what I have to do, but... Oh. Oh. fall off the edge. I ain't going there. It might be snakes. Oh, well, we're supposed to go that way any motherfucking way. It looks like there's a ground there. But now I see it. It's just trees and like an endless abyss. Okay. Get up there. Boy, get on top of the shit. A water fountain. Great. Shit, I thought he fucked it up. Drink that motherfucking water. It's not Costco water. I got it here.
Should I continue from here when you return?
I will. That's what you feel like you need to do.
Story from here next time.
Okay. Let's just continue the story right now. Make sure I'm not missing any secret shits. I don't see any. Where the fuck did she go? Like, that's all I understand. Like, she goes in one door, and this happens every 5 minutes. Alright, seriously, what am I about to do? Am I going this way? I'm just getting down. Okay. Carefully traverse the wall. Get up there. Don't even break nothing, because the motherfuckers. Is she up there? Why he so out of breath? He like, you gonna do something? This motherfucker's stupid. He didn't hear that. So what am I doing? Oh, I see. That is what I'm actually doing, right? Okay. Fuck it. Alright, that was a bit excessive. She could help me. Okay, dog. You ain't gonna be bitching me up in this head at my own house. Get the fuck out! What the fuck? Bruh. Use the whiz time. Fuck it. Cut this bitch. Dice him like a motherfucking spider. What the fuck was that? Would you? He baby pushed the wrong shit. Alright, that bitch died. Okay. Now I have like no health. Ooh, give me that. I love those. Furious Oblivion Twister. I don't think I'm oblivious to right now is my health right now. So I guess I'm going that way, but where do I go from there? I don't think he's gonna be able to make that jump. There's gotta be something I'm missing here. No. Is he seriously about to traverse that? I guess let's just see where it happens. Okay. Bitch. Am I going that way or what? Because I don't. Okay.
It's so beautiful.
No, what needs to be beautiful is these motherfuckers dying. I swear to God, if this fucks up.
What girl. Is he like? Your father.
He is a good man.
This is the wrong time to ask that.
A great man. Strong. Loyal. Kind.
Oh, God.
Forgiving.
Okay, forgive me, but open the shit.
What is it?
That is to say, we did not part on the best of terms. It was many years ago. I was young and full of pride, full of fear as well.
Yeah, full of shit right
he
now.
He offered to listen, but I could not find the words, would not find them.
Okay, can you find
and
a path
I only
band
hope
open?
That I may see him once more, to say that I am sorry. But this is a story for another time. Let us speak of other things. Surrounded by so much sadness, we should not succumb ourselves.
Open the
Turning
shit.
To the matter at hand, I cannot get to you from where I am.
I can close another shutter then. Let us regroup ahead.
Okay. So by her doing that, that allowed me access to go down here. Turn around. Come on, man. This ain't even fair. It's two of them bitches. Kill this bitch, too. Nope. Run in the back. Run in the back. Kill this bitch here. Is that it? Where we did that. We did that. So always kill the real bitches first. Where did I win? The sandstorm. Okay.
There is still no way for me to get to you. However, you can reach the throne room from where you stand. And I can pass through the greenhouse. This will certainly bring us to the same location.
Be careful, Prince.
Okay, we'll just open up. I don't know, I'm not going down there, so I'm guessing I'm going up here. Oh, no. And going around that way. Got it. Come on, Doc. Get your ass over there, motherfucker. See what I'm saying? Go in so that way I can kind of see. Now. Fuck. Okay. Wait a minute. What do I hear? I fucked up, I didn't. Why is he here? Two of them motherfuckers, too. Alright, this is a potentially dangerous situation. I don't know which one would be smarter to get first. Let me see what they do. So he goes down there, he turns around. So I think I need to get both of the motherfuckers when they together. Okay. Right. Okay. Like, let's move a little bit faster, people. Turn around. So one of them turn around. I fucked up. This time, fuck it. Damn, bitch. Die, bitch. Bitch died. Okay.
You a warrior?
The fuck are you laughing for? Where am I going? That's my question. Where is she at so she can open this motherfucker for me? I guess I'm not going that way. I see where I'm going. Ooh, a fresh one. Yes, Lord. Come on, man. Get it together. He almost did not make that. My ear itches. get up there faster, because I feel like that's gonna open up. Come on, man, move along the path. And I'm going in there. Got it. Yeah. Some motherfucking water. Thank fuck for that, because I needed it. The fuck is going on with the sky, though? Them look like weed clouds. Oh, I shouldn't say that, because I'm advertising to the kids that it's okay. Well, I mean, do what you want to do.
Is this where I should resume? Good. This is a fine place to start the tale next time.
So no fuck is. And I hope this shit is like poking the fuck out of him. He don't feel that? Damn, did he just don't walk? Okay, I don't need that. Whoa, ooh. I did not. I was not expecting that. I need some more. Please be another one. Fuck. Oh well, I guess I just gotta go with five motherfuckers. Damn! I wonder if he just like let go and like re-grab it. Dude, this ain't gonna work. Now. Bitch. Now. Okay. Am I just getting down? Alright, this is more like it. I'm just glad I ain't on no fucking timer. Wait, I got the waste time. I forgot. But still, this stuff still moves pretty fast for that. Please be some shit in there for me. Man, all that only one thing. Bruh, that's too fast. About this one, y'all, but we gotta fucking see. So I'm assuming so there's three shits, but what? Look at her over there looking silly like a motherfucker. Is he gonna say something to her? They need walkie-talkies. Oh, she's gonna have to just wait a minute. As much as she always got me waiting on her and shit, I ain't got time. Alright, so what's the end goal? That's my question. Where am I trying to go? I don't know. I don't even see nothing for me to go to. So that's gotta move out of the way. But this one doesn't. So now that he's out the way, he's open. But he's not. Get down. Get down. Go for it. Okay. I was gonna say, if he jumps on that motherfucking fire, grab the lever. Okay. He's not open, but he is now. Get down. Wait, he's closed up too, right? This is like a four-man job. He need to wash his motherfucking hands. I know that. Are you fucking serious right now? Dude, get your ass over there. Can he seriously not make that jump? So now I gotta get down there. How the fuck do I get over there then? See, this is all what sisters like Tomb Raider, man. Okay, I was if he fucking dies again. How am I getting up there? I can't let that down. Cause he seriously can't make that jump. Can't get up that way because that's blocked off for whatever reason. Maybe. Okay, I see. I see something he can do. That's granted he don't motherfucking die. Get up there, motherfucker. Come on. Yeah, that'll work. Wait, where is this shit at? There it is, right behind him. So please don't overjump that. Is he good for that? No, go the other way. Down one. I should get down two. Fuck it. That's the last time I need to use to overjump anything. And you go up. No! And me doing that did. What exactly? All three of them supposed to be. Cause I don't see these things going any higher right now. Okay, I think I see what I did. So move him. No, that's not gonna work then. So take him all the way up. Take him all the way up again. But he can't go down. But by him not being able to go down, he can go down. So let's take him all the way down. Which means that I can preferably lay him down. So clockwise. No, counterclockwise. Come on, man. Fuck. No, that's not gonna work. So I need him up. So that middle one controls that. What is a safe way for him to get down? Because he dies off of any fucking thing sometimes, it seems like. Oh, look at that bitch. Okay. Got sand shits. Okay. Anything over here? Nope. He almost tripped and busted his motherfucking head. I saw that. You go up, which locks you in place. But now, by you being over there, I can get to. I don't think he's gonna make that jump. Where did I get a full stack of sits at? Because I forgot about that. Probably when I click. Can you just climb up here? No. So now I have to get all the way down. See, this is why I don't even want to work with that girl. Because she should have been doing all this shit, not me. Boy, get up the wall. Fuck. Where's the shit? There it is. Ooh. Okay. Take him down. Why did the music stop? So go to this hole here. He goes up. Don't! Oh. Just lay there and look silly and shit. Get up. I mean, damn, he had to flip up like that. So by him doing that, he's up like that. Run over here. Go down one. Motherfucker glowing in the dark and shit. Turn back. Okay, that's fine. That's totally fine. He goes up. And I can go to this bitch over here. Can he make that jump? And he goes up. I said, which way is up? I mean, cool puzzle, but that was dumb like a motherfucker. Now I gotta wait 10 years for her to cross. I guess I can't get down that way. Am I actually going to her or what? Yeah, let me go see what she's talking about. Hey, do you want to play Twister? No, nobody wants to play no Twister. Despite some stupid ass shit like this, you're going to ask. I'm finna make her wait. I'm finna walk. Damn, why he walking like he about to shit on himself, though?
Do not take another step. I am impressed you made it past my little welcoming party. Impressed, but also quite annoyed. You have robbed me of my strongest allies. It would be unfair of me not to return the favor. Farah will make an excellent queen, fit for a god. Although we will need to make some modifications.
Let her go!
Let her go!
You act as though you have a say in the matter.
I mean, I kind of do. I mean, nothing at all.
Say hello to your...
The prince was cast to his death into a pit of darkness. Robbed of Farah, distanced from the vizier. He had been warned that his journey would not end well. Ah, but do not be surprised. The prince's transformation saved him. Sometimes good can come of ill. Sometimes.
Shall I continue my story from here if
please
you
please do, please.
I will continue my story.
This shit getting juicy. Okay. So, firstly, do I need anything? Any shits? No. Okay.
Once again, you have denied us victory.
That was a long-ass drop. I didn't think he was gonna fall for that long.
Enough! All you do is taunt and insult me. I do not know what you are planning, but I know that I do not trust you. And I am ashamed that I ever did.
I have nothing but noble intentions.
I understand now what it means to be noble, and you are none of those things.
You self-righteous bastard.
I have put up with you for entirely too long. Besides...
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh, yes. I forgot who's really in charge.
I forgot that we need to get it together and stop all this arguing. Come on, dog. What the fuck? Fuck it. I am about to die. I died. Yeah, just fucking fall over like that. I didn't see anything I could break either. Like, to get some sands. So that means I have to do this with the quickness. Alright, so don't waste no time, just do it.
Once again, you have denied us victory. How many times did I warn you that nothing good would come of pursuing that girl? We would not be in this situation if you had just stayed focused.
Enough! All you do is taunt and insult me. I do not know what you are planning, but I know that I do not trust you. And I am ashamed that I ever did.
I have nothing but noble intentions.
I understand now what it means to be noble, and you are none of those things.
You self-righteous bastard.
Are you serious, dude?
You self-righteous bastard.
I have put up with you for entirely too long. Be silent. Let me finish my task. Then we shall see what to do about you.
Oh yes, I forgot you're really in charge.
I forgot what the fuck they talking about. Okay, so this is gonna be a long winded puzzle. Shit. Most times it's easier to get down than it is to go all the way up. I feel like that's gonna be the complete opposite for this. Where am I going? Where am I going? Not that way. Come on, get down, get down. I'm going over there. Yes, I am. Come on, fake. Oh, bitch, that means it. Okay, okay, okay. Come on, because we ain't got a whole lot of time, dog. We haven't. Am I getting down? Just get down. Fuck it. No, move. I don't have time for this. Luke Cage. Get this bitch here. What the fuck is going on? Bitch, I am so about to die. Get this shit. Faster. Okay. Damn this side. Okay. 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 Cool. 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 What are we doing in here? What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? Does this mean anything? I don't think so. Does this mean anything? I don't think I'm supposed to do anything. So I basically just did that just to live. Faster. Shit. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Alright, that bitch died. Smash him out. Smash out, okay. Fuck it, let's go. Okay. What am I doing? This way? Are these things on gas burners? Okay. That bitch hurt smoking. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ooh, three shits, four shits. Okay, we made it though, we made it, we did that. Get some shits. Okay, 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 ooh. Fuck, these motherfuckers again. Come on, cut him. Fuck that motherfucker. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Just case that motherfucker, man. Bitch. Alright, that bitch died. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. What are we doing? What are we doing? What are we doing? Going around the world. Dog, you gotta move faster than that.
Listen, Prince.
Shut up, motherfucker. Let me do this.
Well. What? Do you hear water? Do you see it? Feel its moist embrace? Why, I
that
think
sounds
it's
really
gone.
Raunchy.
I think the Vizier has drained it. How long do you think you can maintain your health, your control of the body?
He has a valid point. A very valid point. Boy! Fuck it, let's go. Just go, just go, just go, just go, just go, just go. Fasten that, fasten that, fasten that, fasten. Okay.
Tick-tock, Prince. Tick-tock.
He know he shot us for that. Come on, man. Use the witch time. Now. Just get down. I think I cheated. Ooh, almost didn't make that. Fasten that, dog, because you already about to fucking die like the motherfucker said. As long as he's yellow and not. And fuck for the wish time. Okay, that's okay, that's okay. Hey, that bitch is turning red too. Whoa, I was about to say, if this bitch dies. Okay, come on. Wait, get that. Finish yourself. I pressed the wrong button. No. Am I doing the right thing? I can't really tell. I don't think I was supposed to do that at all. Yeah, I wasn't. Fuck, man. If I gotta start this whole thing over. Please at least be from, like, when I started going down the sideways shits. Okay, this is fine.
Tick-tock, Prince. Tick-tock.
Shut up, fuck, let me do this. Place just raggedy as a motherfucker. Come on, come on, come on, come on, faster than that, dog. Okay, okay, okay. Well, at least I can get cut the fuck up this time. Alright, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, that's... Why did I not see that the first time? I mean, I saw it, but I didn't think it meant anything.
Time is precious. Time is fleeting. Time is something you have too little of.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, not this shit again. Fuck. How the fuck am I supposed to traverse this? I'll see. Damn it. Alright, don't rest. Damn, I just destroyed all the shits. Now.
Oh, come on. Would you like a drink?
That sounds awesome right about now. The fuck happened? Okay. Well, it depends on what kind of drink you're talking about. Ah, dude! What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I supposed to do right there? I'm not seeing it. I see it now. Fuck, I'm about to die like a motherfucker. Ooh. You gotta do this flawlessly. Come on, fast. He ain't gonna make it. Bruh, that's a fuck it. Now I gotta sit here and look silly and shit. So I know what to do this time. So that's the beauty of it all. Sad part is, I don't... Where am I at? Is this the same
spot? TikTok, Prince.
Shut up, Ho. TikTok. Smash it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Cool, cool, cool. Go, 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 go. Faster than that, dog. 2 seconds faster. Okay, that's okay. That's okay, because we got this. Why did it sound wooden? That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. Go. Let it go. Let it go. Let it go. How did he land
time
it perfectly?
Is precious. Time,
up, motherfucker.
Is fleeting. Time is something you have too little of.
Ooh.
Oh, would you like a drink?
What you got to drink? Shit. Oh, this crown roll. Preferably apple. Ooh. How did I do this last time? Okay. Oh, that's more than enough time then. See, it's like easier the second time around after you like know what to do. Like trying to find out at first, it's like, dude. Damn, he's going fast like a motherfucker. I feel like we're getting close to the end of the game. I almost ran right into that.
Father's sword. But what is it doing here?
Bruh. You gotta put two and two together, man. Bruh, that's the worst.
Oh, come on now. Did you really expect to find him alive? Even after everything you have experienced, still you hold out hope.
Oh, Father. What have I done?
What now, then? Gather
what did
up
you
enough
do?
Sand, perform another grand rewind? Or perhaps you can return to the island and travel back to a time when he might still be saved. Maybe rescue a damsel in distress along the way.
No! You are right. I have been like a child. Naive and arrogant. Always rushing to undo my mistakes. Never facing the consequences of my actions.
You won't face another consequence if you don't get some shit soon. Because you're already orange now. So it has to be yellow.
No more. I accept what I have done. And all that it implies.
Why does it sound like Link from Desmond Zelda?
I have no water. How did you?
You hold no power over me now. Be gone.
I would have probably shut your motherfucker
out, whatever dark hole spawned you, and do not trouble me again.
Okay, I do not. Oh, for fuck's sake. Can I use this sword unlimitedly?
Oh, they do not seem to like the light.
No shit, motherfucker. What kind of sword is this? Shit. This must be platinum with diamonds. Maybe titanium, I don't know. Okay, why am I here? Not going that way. Something with him. Why is he down here anyway? Press and hold B1. What's B1? Oh! See, if that's Bayonetta, she could have just did a wicked weave on that. I'm just saying, you know. Okay, I can't go that way. What the fuck is that? Oh, that's a water fountain. What is that? Is that one of those sand credit box things? I don't know. Drink the motherfucking water first. We'll see that in a second. See, now I'm
should
like...
Should I continue from here?
Good.
This is a fine place to start the tale next time.
All right. Dude, I don't like this. Is that another one up there? I don't know about this, y'all. I need to stop running because I already can't see. Damn, it's a bright ass sword. Okay. Stop. What?
You may not be able to see these creatures, but you can still hear them.
Okay, well, let's go somewhere where they can... Come on, home, man. I got both QC35s, but I don't think the sound is that good in this game. It's like it don't wash the sword out. Okay. I don't hear anything. I mean, I hear something, but I ain't got time to figure out where he at. Okay. What am I doing? I think I'm going this way. Don't jump. Okay. What is that? Come on, man. Wait. Okay. This must be like some sort of catacombs. What? Motherfucker. This is gonna get old fast. I hazard a guess that that's where I need to go. Something tells me I'm gonna be running all around this bitch. What is that? I can't really see it. Well, you only live once. And that is not gonna work. So I'm going this way. Stop playing. What in the fuck? Get it together. Okay, he made it. Oh. It's a little bit easier than I thought it was gonna be. Oh. Maybe I should shut my motherfucking mouth. What was that? I know y'all saw that. Oh, it's one of the bitches. Where's he at? Motherfucker. I don't know how he can run on these walls with these grooves and shit. Alright. That wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be, but still.
Is this where I should resume the tale? I will continue my story from here next time.
Yes, ma'am. Alright. Ooh, the button light up after you step on it. How did they back like that? Why is that there? I don't like this. I really don't. Just take your shit out. I guess he. This floor is from the cave in. Looks like the wall just glitched out right there. Okay, so this is what we're doing now. This is like not the place for this. Why is there no fire? This is like the first game I've seen like where there's supposed to be like fire in the walls where there's actually like no fire. quite strange, but it's music. Get on it. What's behind this door? I swear to fuck, if I get fucked up. There's another one or something like that. Dude, there's like no lights down here. Where's Lara Croft? This is some shit for her. What in the fuck? Are you serious, dude? He ain't shit. Get the Maybe I'm not supposed to go that way. Oh, yeah, I'm not. That's dumb, because he could have grabbed that. And y'all know it. What the fuck? Oh. Get over there. And hey, don't fuck up either this time, of. Am I having deja vu? Because I feel like I've been in this room like 3 times. Okay. Oh, shit. You know, I know he can reach the top one. See? What are we doing? Break this motherfucker. Oh. Can I do that on him? Breaking all the motherfucking shit.
And so the prince's eyes had finally been opened to the true nature of his corrupt half, that cruel and charismatic voice which once whispered in his ear. It had subtly encouraged our burdened hero to do. Shall I continue my story from here if you are called away?
Sure.
Wrong. But now, the voice was stilled. The prince's mind once more his own.
Ooh. Thank you, bitch. What is that? I know it's death either way, so. I ain't even finna go all the way down there. Come on. These motherfuckers here. Yeah, cause that's smart. I can't tell if that's like lava or like, it's some kind of like death water. Going that way. What's going on with my boy's shoulder? It's like all fucked up and shit. Something gonna come out this floor here. Let me just get away from it. Ooh. Damn, they don't let me hit him enough. Look, he jumped right into that. Move, motherfucker. Bitch! Look at this bitch! Okay, I probably just gotta get out of here. Am I going that way? Or am I going this way? Okay, I'm definitely not going that way. The fuck is that? Hey. The fuck was that? Boy, son of a... Damn! Look at them bitches just sitting up there. Ka-chink. Am I going down or what? Am I just going this way? Honestly, didn't think he was going to grab that. These are not Arabic letters. Ooh, a lever. Quick plan, dog. Why do I feel like I'm playing like Spyro? Gotta use the whist time, got it. No, not these bitches. Careful. I can't stand
these creatures seem to feed off the sands. Kill them before they steal any more from you.
Shut up, motherfucker. I asked you to shut your motherfucking mouth. Alright, that went well. Oh, that's a believer. What did that do? I guess just pause it. Am I going? Which way am I going? Okay, down here, down here, down here. I like this sword is like OP. Which I ain't complaining, because this game, this could have came in handy at the very beginning of this motherfucking stream. I'm just saying, if y'all saw it. So I still don't know if it fucked up or not. I guess when I put it on YouTube later, I'll just have two parts. Can he just do this? These bitches, man. I can't stand them motherfuckers. Motherfuckers. Get the fuck on! Motherfucker. You bitch. Stay your bitch ass up there. He ain't quiet, so don't move. That's gonna bitch me up and shit. I think that's it. Preferably open the door, man. Where am I at now? Okay, I'm on the west side of the room. I think I just came from over there. Yeah, because that's water fountain and all that shit there. Alright, this motherfucker. I know he got all this like, heavy ass shit on his knees and shit. It's tied up with ropes. Okay, what are we doing? What are we doing if we're going up here? Can he make that? He better make it. Fuck. Here. Thought it was gonna be one of those ones where he had like auto adjust, but I guess that's not the case. Bro, how many of these motherfuckers is around here? Anymore? Come on down here, so I can catch your motherfucking ass. Look at this bitch. Come on. Bro, this camera angle sucks. Look at this bitch. Another motherfucker, so cut the motherfucker. Fuck. What the fuck is he swinging at? It's so the fuck with me? Is that it? Am I actually going up there? Nah. I'm going this way. Dude, get your life together. He straight up like missed the motherfucker. What time is this? 3 o'clock. And I don't know why it's really cold in my town today for some reason. But the rest of the week is supposed to be like 90 and 100 and all that. Today it's like 78 degrees. It's kind of unusual. It didn't rain. Okay, so this is kind of how the weather goes where I'm from. Well, I ain't gonna say where I'm from, where I live. So pretty much from like April to October, it typically doesn't rain whatsoever. I don't know if you hear about all the crazy ass wildfires we get in California and all that shit. Like the one last year from Paradise. It don't necessarily rain. But Saturday, no, not Saturday, Wednesday I was at work and I went outside and it was like legit drizzling, like out of nowhere. Like nobody knows where it came from, it just started drizzling. Like, can this be over with? Cause I'm ready to like cut the motherfucker. cut the bits. There must be some secret shit up there. Why do you keep coming from up there? They just coming down here just to get motherfucking cut. That bitch look mad like a motherfucker. You got it. That's that bitch face. Okay. So, yeah, and like now I'm mad because now I got water spots all on my car and I just cleaned it. But I don't know, I gotta go find my buddy Tyler. Me and him, so for those of y'all that don't know who Tyler is one of my good friends. If y'all ever seen my YouTube channel and shit like that, so I do like videos where I like cook and pretty much cuss like I do here. And I mean, we don't make nothing spectacular. I'm not a chef or anything, so I don't want nobody getting that idea that I'm a 5-star chef and all that shit. I just put some shit together just because I think it might taste good. Anyway, me and him always like, we wash our cars and shit like on the weekends and all that. But I can't ever find his ass sometimes. Dude, get up there. But yeah, tomorrow we're supposed to get together. We're gonna do a, supposed to do a cooking video. He's the cameraman. I'm just me. I ain't gonna tell y'all what the fuck it is. Y'all just gotta wait and let it come to the surprise. I don't even know if it's gonna work, what I got in mind. But we gonna find out. Oh, 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 oh. Dude, this is like, it's a switch timing. On top of this. Okay, didn't think that was gonna work. Why do I feel like I'm in? Right, why does it look like that trap off the generator for? The one with the shits that come up the fucking fly, the fly, the roof, ceiling, whatever it is. Really? No shits? Yeah. One of these days, I'm gonna try to do a cooking video live and stuff. I'm not too,
Should I continue from here when you return? Good.
Yes, lady. I'm not that technically savvy with Twitch and all that stuff like that. So, after I kind of figure out how to do that with a digital camera, because I mean, the camera I have is like Wi-Fi enabled and all that and shit. But I kind of want to put it on, like I said, I need to get a different microphone for it, if anybody know anything about that. And I'm gonna have to. Are you fucking serious? This is. How is he blocking it? Not me, so. Oh, wait, I forgot I had this sword. Oh, it's a. It's an old. Wait, you got it. A one-hit kill sword. That's how I know I'm at the end of the game. Whenever they give me one-hit kill swords, I ran right into that. Come a little bitch. She turned into a phantom. Okay, that bitch is dead. And that's not... Put the fuck on. Cut the rice and shit. I don't even know if that's rice. The fuck on? Bruh, they bring out the two big bitches that just fought. This is pretty easy so far. What I don't like is... For one, it's too many of these motherfuckers. Like... He got the fuck back up! What was that burlap box? Damn. You supposed to be breaking any dishes and shit. Did you already say chimney? Well, I hope so. Let's see. Now I gotta find a lever for this door. That don't sound too good. The lever is probably in there somewhere. Watch. Now watch this bitch. Dude, get over there. What the fuck wrong with him? Can he make that? I don't think he can make that jump. Oh, it's right above the door. So what the fuck is in there then? That might be for some secret shit. Like some life extensions or something? If I am at the end of the game and I didn't get all the life extensions, I'm gonna be pissed because... Well, I think I did miss one of them. Okay, that's nothing. What's in here though? Seriously, not nothing in here. Maybe I just had to come over here to actually... Get over here. And that's the dumbest place ever to put a damn leave on a door. Because how many people is this athletic? Let's just be honest. Yeah, let's put it right on top of the door. Like where nobody can reach it and shit. Alright, what are we doing? What are we doing? What we got? What we got? A water fountain. How do we get these chandeliers to work?
Shall I continue my story? I will continue my story from here.
You're checking the fuck out that water. So now that he got his water, we are gonna go. Are you fucking serious? Okay. What is that? Aw. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. So this has a guardrail to keep me from going there, but that didn't. I don't know who built this place. And what's the point of this spot here? Well, I guess it ain't none of my business. See, now I'm worried. Nothing's caved in. I just got a water fountain like 45 seconds ago. Why? Well, drink the water.
Is this where I should resume the tale next time? Good.
I guess
it's a fine place to start the tale next time.
What is that? Bro, why is that so... How big is this place? And why are they evenly spaced out? See what I'm saying? See what the fuck I'm saying? Tubas, trombones, whatever it is. Look at this bitch! Get the fuck on! I like music and shit. I wanna, so speaking of music, one of the people I wanna meet is the guy that composed all the music for the first three Tomb Raiders. His name is Nathan McCree. So, recently he did a, recently he did a concert in, I want to say it was in the UK, but he released it, and you can, like, buy it and shit. And half of those, I don't say all of them were better than the originals, but a lot of them, I really like how he, like, kind of remixed it, you know what I mean? Especially, like, the Tomb Raider 3 songs. I really feel like they were, Is he coming back around her? Look at this hoe. Bruh. What about he? It's all my motherfucking ass. Fuck it. Get the fuck on. Run up, get done up. Like that song. Orange fire. They say they're like Cheetos. Why is it here? To do that. Wait, how am I getting up there? walk on? How did he even know they were there? Okay. Bro, I'm like legit nervous. Like, look how high up he is. How big is this building? This lever is here. Why? Whoa. The fuck on? Why did the music stop? I was enjoying the music. And now my air conditioning cut on. It's kind of cold in here now. I might have to cut that off. Am I just going up here? What the fuck? Get up, motherfucker. Can y'all clear it so I can get up there? Clear it, birds! Alright, I guess I just gotta... What is my goal here? I guess I'm doing something with the masonry block. Ain't no way he can move that effortlessly. Maybe you can't see. Y'all see the motherfucker run up the wall all the time. Okay. Music, please. Okay, I guess he's going to that pole there. Ooh. That would have been a very nasty situation had he missed. Where am I going? Because I don't... Oh, I see it. Damn, dog. It's like, don't go that fast, please. Alright, I gotta clear it. Come on. This is a video game. I'm like nervous as hell just because of. I just know the consequences if he falls. Can he make that? See, he can make weird ass jumps like that, but it's like simple shit. Sometimes he like misses. Dude, what are you doing? Oh, Lord, have mercy. Come on. Get up there. Oh, that's just that. Why is that there? Okay, fuck that. Let's just go. No lever? Another one of those, like, walk. Shit. Okay, what are we doing? We are going. And we are dying. That's exactly what we're doing. Oh. Bro, why is it going so fast? Waste time. Fuck it. Just got to. Ooh. Shit. Bro, one. That'll still work. Okay. Shit. Okay. Boy, that's not what I said, dude. I'm gonna say, what the hell he got his shorts out for? Let me actually hit these up just in case he got upset on them. Damn. Okay, one of them dead, good. Drink this motherfucking water.
Should I continue from here? I will continue my story from here next time.
Yes, ma'am, you do that. Shit, we might finish the game today. I don't know. So I did a little research. I thought this game came out like 2008. It looks terrible if that's the case. This game actually came out 2005. I just remember around like 2008-ish. That's when the game started like getting like ridiculous and short. Like it was like almost no point in even buying the motherfuckers. Like cause you can beat them in a span of like 5 hours. I guess I'm going that way. We're not already there. I guess. So he can make that jump perfectly without fucking up. I couldn't make it because I ain't break all this shit, dude. What is this lever attached to? It's just there. Okay. I don't feel like this is like some James Bond music or something. Get up there. What the fuck is that? Oh, the bitch is up there. Okay. Is this anything? These bitches stupid, they don't got up since like look down like, hey, what is that? Click, 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 click noise. Bro, how strong is this dude? For him to be able to move something so effortless. The motherfucker can't be no more than 100. I say 180, just, and that's just being generous. Bro, why are you stuck? Don't ruin your shoes. Push the shit. Okay, he's pushing the shit. How do I get up there? I'm fucking up my computer screen. Am I going this way? No. I feel like I can be reckless as I want to now. I feel like stealth kills don't even matter. Shit over there. Go grab that. Not that I need it. But it just... I guess I really didn't need it. I'm guessing it's going in here? I guess the I'll see what it's doing. So it's probably going to lower the other lift over there. That's what the British call. That's what they call elevators. I might have to go to that country one day. I feel like it's going to be tight. I'm going to go to London and shit. Edinburgh. I want to go out there. Especially after seeing it on Forza Horizon 4. Get in there. Oh, shit, bitch. Why is this sword out? Stop when you fuck up. Get this motherfucker shit out of my way. Oh, that's why. It was, the bitch is right there. Is that it? Okay. Alright. How was that? Is that where I'm going? Can he make that? I feel like it almost would have been cheaper for him to just, like, stand on the rail and just jump this way. Well, not cheaper, but you know what I mean. Easier. Come on. Bergs, clear it. This gotta be the end of the game. Whenever you gotta do a long-winded ass climb up something like this, not going up here. Why did they show me that? If I go in here, how do I get back up? I see. Is this something I can get back up? Okay. I really hope this is a life extension, like... It don't matter as long as you make the... Dude! Right. Okay. Are you serious? Damn, this is a little bit of a... Well, I can't use the wish time no more. I was going to have to do that. I hope I can get the, like, start this over. If I can start this over... Later, look silly. Hey, drink water again. At least they can heal some up. Oh, I almost did not make that. I figured, I was like, that don't even make sense for that deep and like flow. Ooh, stop playing. Fuck, fuck. And is it just like lifting them up? Is there any shits I can break? No? Alright, I got it together this time. Easy. Oh, that ain't. I had no shit. Damn, normally I just breeze right through these motherfuckers. Not this motherfucking time. Get the fuck out of here. I did it the last time. I like sits down there, I can break. Alright, I need to get it together because this is something stupid to be stuck on. I'm already about to motherfucking die. Okay, that works. Now. Now I'm looking silly. Come on, get it together, man. Get it together. Do this shit. I did it the last motherfucking time. No, I didn't. That works. Fuck. I know I fucked up because... I normally just breeze right through these. That's what it's going to crash on. Creativity. Come on, man. Okay. What the fuck? I just wanna see how long it's gonna take before he finally decides to say fuck it. Okay, there it is. When it's on. What is going on, man? I keep forgetting I had a burst move when I fight motherfuckers. That's okay. I got so lucky with that. I didn't think he was gonna fall back that far. No. Oh, he ain't make it that motherfucking time. It's like, I feel like those are going slower than what they really are. Come on, man, because we need this. You already know you're about to get your ass right kicked. Gah, fuck. So I'm a little confused. It's like, come on, man, get it together. Again! Fuck, man! That's a really long jump, too. Not only that... this I'm talking about. Oh. Dog. See, this is what I'm talking about. This is the shit I be saying. How long I'm gonna stay? Damn, they ain't been 2 hours yet. Take my time. Just take your time. You have time. Dog. Except when you do stupid shit like this. I'm gonna fuck up. Fuck! What is it that I'm not understanding? I'm about to say fuck this in a minute. How do I still get cut by the shit? See, that's what I get for being zealous. Alright, come on, man. Get it together. Alright, fuck this shit up and shit like a motherfucker. Let me go see if I can find some sand real quick. No, fuck, no. We're just gonna go in. Bro, this is fucking stupid. The thing about it is that these traps are very doable. It's just like, you gotta have perfect timing and not do stupid shit like that. This motherfucker. Come on, man. I just thought about something. Why don't I just do this? Fuck's sake, man. What killed me, like, the time I got super close? It's open. Two. Close. What am I not understanding about this part? So your timing has to be so perfect. Now. I swear to God, if I fuck this up, did I lose any health? think I lost any health. Okay, this is easy. This is easy. I didn't lose any health. That's okay. That's okay. Thank fuck for that, because I needed it. Now the water fountain's broken. And it's not bright back here no more. Okay, so now that that's over with, let me press on with the motherfucking game. Shit, that's 15 minutes of y'all lives, y'all never get back. It's fucking with me. Alright, let's do this. That? Nope. He could if he put his mind to it. Get some motherfucking sand. We need it. Are you serious? Oh, I got two blocks. Okay. Please be a third. Fuck, man. So you have to go when the shit is up. Come on, give me more assists. Give me more assists. Thank you. One more, just for good luck. Nope, okay. I fucked up. That shit ain't gotta even go that fast. Okay, okay, okay. That's fine. That's totally fine. Alright, where am I going? Three shits? Ooh. That's okay. That's good. That's good. Water fountain. Shits. Thank you. Okay, come on. Dude! Look at this big bitch here. That shit ain't even on the wall. Fuck him up. I mean, it's easier just to kill the motherfucker regularly. Shut up. Yeah, alright. Break this bitch up. I really wish I had more than six sand slots, though, to be honest. Oh. Okay, stop. Get up there. Get up there. That's fine. That's totally fine. That works. That works. That works. Why is there a tree? It's like not even enough room for a tree to even be right there. Okay, the music started back up for that reason. That was a really far distance for him to run. Look at these hoes. Fuck on somewhere. Now I got shit I don't need. Okay, a masonry block. You are here because you are going in here. Alright, let's see what's going on. Clear. Can he make that? Nope. I mean, he can, but he just, like, decided, like, not to. He decided not to make it. Look at this bitch. Oh, see, this is what we're doing. Bruh, if I would have fell off the edge. Kill this bitch. Fuck on somewhere. Bitch died. Okay. Can I go in here at all? No. Way up there. To do what though? Now, how do I get up there? Okay, okay, okay. That's cool. That works. No, ma'am. No, honey. No, oh no. Alright, cut these up just because you can. Not like you need to shit in the fucking board because now you got it all together. Look at these motherfuckers. That's where this came from. They gonna see. Dude. No. Little bitch is going right up in that mist there. Get in there. Oh, this hole here. Bitch, get you in there. Where is homegirl at? That's my question. I ain't seen her in a minute. I mean, now that I'm complaining. Shit, her ass. Be all in the way all that motherfucking time, so let's do this and let's do that. Fuck, I ain't got time for this and that. Just in case they try to, like. What? Why is she not good? Open this bitch up. Stop playing, dude. Am I seriously going back over there? I was gonna say, I didn't see a reason why I needed to. I'm gonna say, because that don't look promising. No, no, he can't even jump sideways. He can only do, like, lateral jumps. I'm not lateral, because that means sideways. Dude, stop going up the pole like that. Bruh, he ain't even like. Come on, man. What the fuck is going on now? I'm gonna waste all my shit now. Cause he wanna fuck around. That's fine, I guess. Fuck on somewhere. Y'all ain't shit. Am I going that way? I am, but I need you right now. That's that little fat tree. Can you go up there? Nope. And this is here. Why? What is this? Is this supposed to be like the zoo? No shutters. Probably don't mean anything. Alright. I like how they put the little scuff marks on the wall, like a lot of people do this. our pitch is about to clear. Now, please. Half of this construction makes no sense. Okay, okay. Get up there. We're not going that way. Which way are we going? Okay. Makes sense. Is that supposed to be like just a root out of a tree? I saw a water fountain. We gotta be getting close.
Shall I continue my story from here if you are called away?
Yes, ma'am.
Good. This is a fine place to start the tale.
Showing the fuck is. Okay, cool. Let's continue while we actually here. And the music stops. Okay, what are we doing? Why are we here? I'm a little, not necessarily bored with this game, but like, I don't know. I think it's like, it's just a little too long-winded. Way to go. He couldn't even motherfucking. See, this is what I'm saying. There's no audio for that. Okay, what are we doing? And why is that even like a thing? Let me make the floor disappear just for whatever reason. Nothing? Okay. Smell some bullshit. Nope. Okay, how about I hope he make that. Am I going right here? I don't feel like that's about to break. What is this room even supposed to be? Nice chandelier. Too bad we not fucking with that. We trying to get where we gotta go. Run up the steps faster than that, dog. But don't trip on the rope, though. That's the most dangerous place to put a rope. Another water fountain. See, that's when I get nervous when they start putting them too close together like that. I just feel like that means, like, that's it.
Is this where I should? I will continue my story from here next time.
Yes, ma'am. Not only that, what should I play next, like, after I finish this game? Something tells me I'm gonna finish it today. Because I plan on streaming for, like, another, maybe 2 hours or so. Is this a sarcophagus or something? No? Is that a cactus? So in the fuck is. They got cactus out here? Oh, that's one of the levers right there. What's over here? That's shit for me. Thank you. Oh, there's the music.
You may wonder why I would let this come to pass.
Yeah.
So many dead, and likely more to follow. An empire reduced to rubble. A prince cast to the streets and hunted like a common criminal. But I had seen the timeline. And of all the outcomes lay bare to me, this one held the most promise of them all.
Break this bitch.
For the prince would have an opportunity to set things right. Watch now. See the thing of which I speak.
Well, know what that means. end of the game. I'm assuming it's the end of the game. Yeah, that's it. This is the end of the game. Is this the goddamn shit from the last time? Why are you sitting there looking silly like a motherfucker?
Now, where did I put those?
Zervan?
What is it?
In case I don't get the chance again.
You impudent pig! I offer you life eternal, and this is how you respond? Oh, I shall enjoy changing you. Hello, Prince.
Shut up, motherfucker.
Not quite the homecoming you expected.
Whoa. I so pressed the wrong button. What am I supposed to do with this dude? This time, the whole thing. Lock my motherfucking ass. What? Come on, man. Bruh, that's not even a fair move. I just gotta dodge that bitch.
Why do you even try to harm me? I am immortal.
Immortal, perhaps, but not invincible.
Bitch. Bro, he's quick. Even like, you know it's time.
You will pay for what you have done to my people.
He does not.
You should thank me.
They live among mindless monsters in service to your madness.
It is the price of progress.
Not really. This is selfishness. Fuck. What the fuck is this? Boy. So don't run into the box, even though it's technically really harmless, but I killed myself. I don't see no way out of this. Can I just run along this? Aww. Why do I feel like I could use the Wisp time and like hit those on them? Let's try that. Oh, where the fuck we go? Go in circles. Skip this. Oh. keep moving. Not like that, though. The fuck he got? Aw. Got my motherfucking ass. Get over here and let me cut you, motherfucker. Bitch ass. I think I got it.
Why do you even try to harm me? I am immortal.
It's not about what you are.
Immortal,
it's about
perhaps,
what I'm doing.
But not invincible.
I ran it right into that one. Okay. We're in this. What the fuck? Come on, man. So you have to dodge it over here. Fuck, I ran right into that one. He tries to hit you from
you
the
will
left.
Pay for what you have done to my
dies
people.
To
Phantom, things will be better now. You should thank me.
They live among mindless monsters in service to your madness.
It is the price of progress.
It's not. It's because your motherfucker ass ain't got shit else to do just to be evil. Keep coming, motherfucker. Let's try that with something.
You would have made a fine addition to my army.
Damn, that's not worth it.
But adding you to my collection of corpses will have to suffice.
Fuck. Why is that, like, so powerful? Bro, this camera angle is fucking terrible. Let me just find one and just follow it. How long do I have to keep this up? Aww. Rah, I thought I had two shits, so I didn't. Alright, there's something here I'm not understanding. Okay, what about seriously? Get what I'm supposed to do right there. On the bright side, I'm just more than happy that I went ahead with full sandbars. I like the last motherfucking boss fight that I had. Look at him looking silly and shit. Fuck that. Damn, I ran right into that. Oh, I jumped over his head. Come on, man. Get it together. Ran into it again.
Why do you even try to hunt? I am immortal.
Immortal, perhaps, but not invincible.
Nice surprise that didn't give me. Ran into that one. Damn. I keep running into that because I keep thinking he's gonna go the other way if he like cuts off.
You will pay for what you have done to my people.
Things will be better now. You should thank me.
They live among mindless monsters in service to your madness.
It is the price of progress.
For fuck's sake, man. So this is the part I really don't understand what I'm supposed to do.
Quick and clever. You would have made a fine addition to my army.
Am I supposed to...
But add you to my collection of corpses will have to suffice.
That's not exactly what I meant to press. That did nothing. Oh, that's what I'm supposed to. I got it. Okay, I was wondering why these pillars were here. Cut that bitch. One of his shits is gone. I'd rather start over though. Now we're getting somewhere. We're getting some motherfucking work. Retry. But like, that's the thing. I don't want to like use all my shits like right at the beginning of the fight. I probably afford to use like three of them. But as long as I don't like get fucked up or whatever. Whatever. What? The back. Here we go. Come on, man. See, this is what I'm saying. Like, I keep feeling like he had, like, cats on which way I want to go. Dude, like, aim at the motherfucker. That's bullshit.
Why do you even try to harm? I am immortal.
Immortal, perhaps, but not invincible.
Bruh, how the fuck? Dude. Nah, I can't see anything. What the fuck?
You will pay for what you have done to my people.
Answer. Things will be better now. You should thank me.
They live among mindless monsters in service to your madness.
It is the price of progress.
That's the price of your ass whooping. I'm blowing worse than I did the last motherfucking time. Okay, whatever.
Quick and clever. You would have made a fine addition to my...
This doesn't. Are you serious? Come on, dude, run up the wall. This is still a harpy though, or whatever the fuck those things are called. I'm gonna use my last hit. Okay, what is going on? What in the fuck? Like, what? What is he doing, man? So I kind of got a good idea what I'm supposed to do. Well, I have the idea. I just gotta make sure I do it right. Oh, this is gonna take for fucking ever. Now I'm about to bug the camera out. Yep. I keep pressing the wrong button. Come on, man. Yeah, go ahead. Get your face ass. I hate when he do that. Come on, man. He tried it.
Why do you even try to harm?
Because I need to.
Immortal perhaps, but not invincible. You will pay for what you have done to my people.
Now I'm quiet because I gotta concentrate.
You should thank me.
They live among mindless monsters in service to your madness.
It is the price of progress.
So what the fuck is? he makes me so mad. I couldn't escape that one. Bruh, these things going too fast. Serious, man. It's like, all right, this is the part I didn't understand. On with this shit, dude. Like, why is he not? That's wrong. It wasn't. I'm about to say, if he fucking falls over. Did I fuck up? I think I fucked up. This bitch die? Did I really kill him?
This is not what the dagger promised!
Shut up, motherfucker. That's what I promised.
This world was not meant for me, but there are others, and I will find my place just as you have found yours.
So you're gonna give her the shit back? Don't you think you should probably keep that? Wow, that's how it works.
Be free now, Prince. Your journey is at an end.
Oh, that's that girl, Kaylani, or whatever her name was.
What is it?
His phone ringing.
All that is yours is rightfully mine. And mine it will be.
No. So do I gotta fight this bitch, or is this like the end of the game? Or is that like a... for a setup for a sequel. Okay, what are we loading? I don't.
What did you expect? That when you slew the vizier, I would simply disappear? Oh, but you are so blind. Your rage, your pride, your selfish ways, they give me form and substance. Even with the sands gone, I have the strength to remain. And with the vizier gone, I can take your place and rule the kingdom. And there is absolutely nothing you can do about it.
Well, I'm glad he got his clothes back. It's gotta be, could have been cold outside. What the fuck is going on now?
With the ability to manipulate time itself, you had the chance to be the greatest king the world has ever known. What wars you could have fought, what monuments you could have erected in your honor, what women you could have kept. But you failed me, Prince. You grew soft and sympathetic. My attempts to convince you to seek glory fell on deaf ears. So I bided my time, waiting for the proper moment to strike.
Dude, what the fuck am I supposed to do here? It's the shit from the first game. Boy. Why is he moving and waste time?
You do not deserve what you have been given. Control of the world's greatest empire. With the power at your command, you could rule the world. You have squandered it, Prince. I would do it justice, and so it should be mine.
You are just a parasite. You deserve nothing.
Bro, what kind of lane he got?
What don't I? Have I not earned it? Do you think you would be here now if not for me? How many times did I save you? How many times did I unblock your path, take down your enemies, remind you of your mission, while all you did was cry about your father, and Kalina, and Farah, how everything bad always happens to you? Boo-hoo, Prince!
Your words are empty, have always been empty. You are just a desperate, selfish spirit.
Maybe a wraith, I mean. Can you please sit? What happened? What the fuck am I looking at?
If I am selfish, Prince, it is because you are. If I am ruthless and reckless and lacking in morals, it is because you are. I did not spin myself out of the ether.
It's the second
game. I was not
conjured
by some
bad vizier. I just remember a room like this.
I am you.
No. I have seen the error of my ways, and I have atoned for the transgressions of my past. I am no longer that person.
Seasons change, tastes change, but people never change. And you delude yourself believing otherwise. Do not fight me. Set down your sword. Embrace me.
That don't sound too right. Dude, what am I supposed to do? Seriously, what am I supposed to do? Okay. What? I mean, was it me or was that not there a second ago?
To cut me down like all your other enemies? Swing that sword, Prince! We've seen how well that works.
Damn, he ain't gotta throw that much shade at me. Well, let me figure out how to get over there first, because I have no clue what I'm... Cut this bitch.
Such violence! Your anger serves only to feed me. So I have to ask, have you really changed? After all, I am still right here, standing before you.
Dude, just hold on a minute and let me get over there. Shit, you ain't gotta keep on calling me names and saying I ain't shit and all that. Is this the first game again? I believe this is a room from the first game. Bruh, I got a cutter. Watch. Let me just go ahead. No.
Prince, leave this place. It reeks of sadness and cruel intentions.
Yeah, this is a bunch of us in the
shadow. Turn away.
We're just saying.
Wake up.
I will leave you. Same old.
What's good, man?
Notice how you continue to fail?
It's not really failing, I'm just trying to understand it. Aha, hell, motherfucker.
Stop, please! You're hurting me! Notice how you continue to fail?
Bro, what kind of liquor they done gave him? That liquor, this wasn't even on liquor, this is... This is like prehistoric spice.
Stop, please! You're hurting me!
Shut up, motherfucker.
That worked well.
Okay, I'm taking that. Can I just cut the chair? Am I just going up here? Bro, what in the fuck is going on here? Did he, like, fall asleep or something?
Just a little bit longer, Prince.
What is this motherfucker? Okay, I was wondering.
Farrah?
Are you alright?
I think.
He about to be.
I think it's finally over.
What was she doing to him? What did she give him for him to have some dreams like that?
Prince?
What?
There's still something I don't understand.
What?
How did you really know my name?
Most people think time
you don't
is
start
like
my
a
door.
River that flows swift and sure in one direction.
That does not answer her question.
But I have seen the face of time. And
how
I
big is that building?
They are wrong. Time is an ocean in a storm. You may wonder who I really am and why I say this. Come,
Prince of Persia.
And I will tell you a tale like none you have ever heard.
This is literally a loop from like the first game. I mean, well, that's the end of the game. I kind of expected the stream to be a little bit longer than 2 hours and 30 minutes, but hey, I beat the motherfucker. So, yeah. Guess that's the end of the shit for you. I mean. Y'all have a good day and all that, and I will catch y'all the next time. I don't know what I'm going to stream next week. Like I said, I want to start doing like TRLEs, but I don't really know how to set those up just yet. So, I don't know. Maybe I'm going to see if I can get Splinter Cell Chaos 3 to work again. I'm going to try that again, because last time it kept crashing, so I don't know what that's all about. But we'll find out. Anyways, y'all have a good day. Good Saturday. Don't drink too much. Be responsible and all that kind of shit. But, hey, it's your life. You do it. You do your life the way you want to do your life.